One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Liftoff of America's first space shuttle.
A new hope for knowledge and peace in the air.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Fundamental truth to our nature. Man must explore.
Where does the future begin? When does curiosity become a fire? To know more. To unlock the doors of discovery. And open up fascinating new worlds to explore.
If birds can fly for long periods of time, then why can't I?
That's about as fast as a man can go, partner.
We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
3, 2, 1, and 0.
We have first light for Chandra X-ray Observatory.
Telemetry indicates that Voyager 1 launched a space in 1977, is entering the last leg of its journey beyond the edge of our solar system.
What lies beyond? What are the mysteries of the universe so vast and so distant? Who among you will help us unlock its secrets? We have never been busier in space than we are today, using the new frontier and all its wonders to solve the challenges of life here on Earth, to set a course to go farther and achieve more than we have ever done before. The future holds untold opportunities. We will expand our presence beyond the International Space Station. Today, the Earth's sole permanent off-world outpost. But tomorrow, just one critical element of a bustling hive of work and wonder. We will continue to partner with leading companies across the nation and with other countries around the world to ensure safe, regular access to Earth orbit and beyond. Developing new vehicles that can travel away from our home world. Vehicles that will propel automated probes and robotic and human explorers to other worlds and other destinations. Gaining new knowledge, uncovering new resources, and expanding our reach across the solar system. We will further space-based studies of our own planet to protect our resources and enrich human lives on Earth. Work that will benefit everyday life. Your life. Just as exploration of space has always done. In its 50-year history, NASA Research and Development has delivered more than 2,000 breakthrough technologies, new medical tools to aid laser surgery, replace lost limbs, and create brighter smiles. Safety products to assist and protect fire and rescue workers. Improved air transportation system that make air travel safer nationwide. And consumer products such as mobile headsets and freeze-dried foods. Thousands of innovations, big and small, all folded into our daily lives. Making them better. Making us safer. Making the future take flight. Where will tomorrow's technologies take us? In the hands of new generations of scientists and engineers.
I will design experiments to be conducted by the first people to land on Mars.
I will help discover the first Earth-like planet in another star system.
And I will walk upon it.
The future begins now. It begins with you.